Why do I ovulate and not get pregnant?
I'm assuming you are not using birth control methods that would interfere with that.
No, I'm trying to get pregnant.
If you've had social diseases, the inflammation they cause can block the fallopian tubes, preventing pregnancy.
I was treated for that ages ago.
The inflammation and blockage of the tubes to the ovaries will prevent conception, and the damage could have been done in the months or years before you realized you had a relatively silent disease.
I get regular doctor checkups, and no one said that was an issue.
You could have reproductive machinery working at full tilt, but it fails because other hormones are in the way. For example, a thyroid problem could cause your body to ovulate too late in the cycle for an embryo to implant before your next period.
The only hormones raging are the ones driving my biological clock.
You might ovulate but not get pregnant because the endometrium is too thin, but that's something a doctor would have to check out. You could try getting more iron and micronutrients in general, since that might impede conception.
I'm taking prenatal vitamins now.
There's the possibility that you're reading signs like mucus changes that suggest you are ovulating but are not really.
I'm using ovulation tests as religiously now as I used to take birth control.
Speaking of which, around 1% of pregnancies are reported as virgin births.
This would not be a virgin birth.
True, but the egg is only good for a day or two, though sperm theoretically lasts 5 days in her body. If you have sex a day or two after the egg's ideal time, that would explain why you are not getting pregnant. One solution your husband would not object to is having sex every other night to ensure that there is sperm in there whenever the egg makes its arrival.
So sex on the weekends means I might not get pregnant.
I know it is hard to imagine, but you can indeed get busy on a Tuesday night. In fact, if you're only doing things on the weekends, that explains why you ovulate but do not get pregnant.
We can try that. Anything else that might be causing it?
If you are too stressed about getting pregnant, it could interfere with both ovulation and the biochemistry to sustain implantation.
I'd hate to think that my infertility could be caused by worrying about my fertility. I just need a way to relax.
Amazingly, sex solves both issues, at least until you start budgeting for three.